Loughborough University, in collaboration with Safford, are implementing a project where they are supporting artists with disabilities to market their products online.
Lame is a young woman who is determined to succeed in everything she does in her life. Born with a speech impairment and a learning disability, Lame was enrolled in a school to learn how to sew, and she decided to further her skills to learn how to make candles. Here she shares with us about her life.
Ke bua Lame Ntshabele, ke nna ko Phapane, ke nna le mama, le nna ke la kisa o mama. Ke na le dingwaga tse 30, ke itse go dira dikerese, ke itse go roka. Bogale ba me ke speak. Go sa bue sentle, ke tshosa ka bone.